definitely one of the freaking worst parking spots I've been to. Right here. They have this shit in the way. And then that truck is right there. To make matters worse, it's all blindside.